Will everyone please stand for the platform party and faculty processional?
Thank you. Good afternoon, Southern Miss. It is a pleasure to welcome each of you to the Spring 2013 Commencement Ceremony. I am Rodney Bennett, and it is my privilege to serve as the President of the University of Southern Mississippi. Please remain standing for the invocation to be given by our SGA President, Anne Marie Chilcutt. Then following the invocation, Daniel Massey will lead us in the singing of our national anthem.
As we gather today with high enthusiasm for such great celebration, let us begin with a moment of reflection. To be still, to be grateful, and to be hopeful. Join me now as we pause to reflect on our gratitude for the way our lives have been enriched by this institution. We are so very thankful for the men and women who endured the struggle to establish Mississippi Normal College 103 years ago, for all who have given their time, efforts, and talents to educate a century's worth of learners, for the sacrifices made in order that we would become the University of Southern Mississippi, and most of all, for the favor and blessings poured out from a power much greater than ourselves to lead to a better tomorrow. With reverence, gratitude, and rejoicing, may an abiding peace be with us this day.
Be seated. Commencements at Southern Miss are wonderful occasions as we acknowledge the achievements of our students and recognize the contributions that family, friends, and the Southern Miss faculty and staff have made to the education of our graduates. Thank you for joining us today as we celebrate this graduating class. We are especially honored when members of our Board of Trustees visit us on these occasions. As you may know, the 8 state universities in Mississippi are governed by a Board of Trustees consisting of 12 appointed members. These board members are community servants. They are not paid government officials. They are dedicated, caring citizens. It is with great pleasure that I introduce Dr. Doug Rouse of Hattiesburg. Please join me in welcoming our IHL board member. I am also honored to welcome our 4th District United States Congressman and Southern Miss alumnus, the Honorable Stephen Palazzo. Now it is my pleasure to introduce members of the platform party who will not be presented later in the ceremony. Kindly reserve your applause until everyone has been recognized. Mr. Bob Pierce, Vice President for Advancement. Dr. Tom Estes, Interim Vice President for Finance and Administration. Dr. Gordon Cannon, Vice Provost for Research. Dr. Joseph Paul, Vice President for Student Affairs. Dr. Susan Siltonen, Dean of the Graduate School. Dr. M.J. Norton, Interim Dean of the University Libraries. Dr. Sabina Heinhorst, Commencement Grand Marshal and Distinguished Professor. Dr. Tim Rayner, representing the Faculty Senate. Mr. Tim Laird, President of the Staff Council. Mr. Jonathan Broom, President of the Graduate Student Senate. Ms. Robin Carr, our ceremonial reader. And Mrs. Margot Busson, who is providing sign interpretation for today's ceremony. Let's recognize them with our applause. Now it is my privilege to introduce our distinguished speaker. Phil Bryant is our 64th governor and was sworn into office on January 10th, 2012. Mr. Bryant is the son of a diesel mechanic and a mother who stayed home with her three boys. He learned early the values of hard work and the importance of education. He earned an associate's degree in criminal justice from Hines Community College and completed his bachelor's degree at Southern Miss. He holds a master's degree in political science from Mississippi College and served as an adjunct professor there. Prior to becoming governor, he served one term as lieutenant governor, served as state auditor, and also served as a legislator in the Mississippi House of Representatives. Governor Bryant has earned a reputation of integrity and fairness. Governor Bryant and First Lady Deborah Bryant have two adult children, Katie and Patrick, who are also Southern Miss graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Mississippi's governor, the Honorable Phil Bryant.
Thank you. Good afternoon. All we have, a standing ovation already. Thank you. You guys get to go first. Well, are you ready for this? Today is the day that so many weeks and months and years have accumulated until we now find ourselves here in this wonderful facility. I was where you were at 36 years ago. I know I look way too young to have graduated 36 years ago, but what an exciting time that was to realize that I was the only child in my family that had ever had the opportunity to graduate from a university, even a community college. And so here I am again. I enjoyed the great opportunity in 2006 of being here when my daughter Katie graduated, presenting her graduating certificate that year, and then in 2011, the diploma for Patrick. I think you see a pattern there. And now we're hoping that someday we'll return as our grandchildren walk across this stage. You see, we at Southern Miss are a family. All of us caring for and loving this great university as much as it cares and loves for you. And now we have a great new president, Dr. Rodney Bennett. Dr. Bennett and I met some time ago. It was shortly before a F4 tornado tore through this campus. And as governor, you get those types of calls when a natural disaster will occur. And as I flew over my beloved campus in Hattiesburg, Mississippi, my heart was taken away with the damage, the destruction, those great oak trees that had welcomed generations of students, alumni, and families to this campus. We toured Hattiesburg. We came back that day where it appeared that most of the national and local news media had gathered together for an update of what in fact had happened and what were we going to do about it. What was our response? And there was Rodney, Dr. Bennett. He had made his way from his home in Georgia to be with us here at Southern Miss. That was a testament to the new leadership at the University of Southern Mississippi. And Dr. Bennett, I want to thank you for standing with us at that time and for being my president of my university. Thank you, sir. All right, parents, those of you that have been paying tuition, you just got a raise. That's right. Now, it may take a little bit more. They're not quite gone. Believe me, it took me a little while to get my two out the door. But this is a big line for them to cross. This is a big opportunity for their future. Take an opportunity today, no matter how tall they may be. Some of these boys reach to the sky, it seems, but moms, hug them. Embarrass them if you have to, but just tell them one more time, dads, how much you love them, because I know you truly do. Students, embrace your parents, your grandparents, your loved ones. They've sacrificed so much to help you get here, and one day you would give all the world to just hug them once more. Today they are overjoyed by your accomplishments. They are so very proud of you. I would suggest that this is the most opportune time to ask for money. So where do you go from here? Well, I hope many of you have jobs. Many of you may be looking at going to graduate school. Some of you today are receiving your PhDs. I can only dream of being a doctor. And I have a master's degree, and Deborah was with our second child and had our first one by her hand when I graduated. Now, let me tell you, working full-time and raising a family and going to graduate school is a character builder, isn't it? Oh, absolutely. When I ran for governor in the most challenging days of the campaign, I knew I could come through because I had done that. I had made it through graduate school. So congratulations to all of you that are receiving your master's degree, your PhD, your traditional students and non-traditional students. What a marvelous day this is. As governor of the state of Mississippi, I would ask you something for our own great concern here in this state. Stay in Mississippi. Grow where you have been planted. Mississippi needs you. Each year we lose a third of our best and brightest as you go to some other state to find your fame and fortune. But opportunity is here. Now, I love to travel around the world, and I get that opportunity, and I meet with CEOs of such companies like Toyota, Nissan, to the largest automobile manufacturers in Japan, and we just happen to be the only state in the nation with both a Toyota and Nissan plant. When I walked into the Farnborough Air Show in Farnborough, England, there was David Joyce with GE Aerospace, and he said, "This is Phil Bryan. He's governor of the state of Mississippi. We've got one plant there. It's the best one we have, and we're going to build another one to assemble our engines, our jet engines, the most advanced in the world." I just cut the ribbon on the Ellisville GE plant just the other day, and David Joyce was there again, saying you have the most remarkable workforce. And oh, by the way, those platforms that separate the blades and the jet engine on every GE engine was developed with a polymer science department at the University of Southern Mississippi. So don't think, oh, if I could just find somewhere that has really high-tech manufacturing and technology, that's where I'd want to be. You are there. It is us. We look so forward to the growth and opportunity for you into the future. And I can tell you that it looks better each day. Not long ago, we were here in Hattiesburg, Mississippi with a company called General Dynamics as they were opening up their call center so that everyone that makes a student loan in America, including a bunch of you, will go through their center here located in Hattiesburg, Mississippi. General Atomics is a company that just made their fourth expansion in Tupelo, Mississippi. They make the jet propulsion system on the new Gerald Ford class of carriers to put the F-16 aircraft off the end of that battleship. Yeah, just small things like that. Just the other day, Dr. Hannah Gay did something pretty remarkable at the University Medical Center. Anybody heard about Dr. Gay? Well, she just cured a child of HIV/AIDS. First time it's ever happened in the known universe. She's a Mississippian. So if we had all decided when we left here, when I left the University of Southern Mississippi, all I ever wanted to be was a deputy sheriff. That was my dream, my hope. I had grown up watching Gunsmoke and Hawaii 5-0. I mean the old Hawaii 5-0, not the new one. You know, I was a John Wayne fan. I wanted to be the guy that had the badge that came in and ran the bad guys out of town, that saved the lady in distress and used your powers for good. And I had the opportunity to do that as a deputy sheriff. Oh, what a wonderful thing. My life in public service began there because of the University of Southern Mississippi gave me that great opportunity. And one day I thought, you know, I'd like to do more. And I ran for the House of Representatives and got elected. Who knew? And there it all began. What an amazing journey this has been for Deborah and I to come from an area, born in Moorhead, Mississippi, a blue-collar family, fortunate enough to have the greatest mother and dad in the world, and to go to a great university to have the opportunity to be governor of the state of Mississippi, because I believe that my future rests here, where I was born, where I loved, in this wonderful state called Mississippi. A few things I'd like to ask you to do, and I'm going to let you go because I know you want to get up here. A couple of quick things. Believe you can rise above your own expectations. Remember, I said all I really wanted to be was a deputy sheriff. Now, it was a wonderful job, and believe me, I love law enforcement until today, but somehow I dreamed and others supported me in the idea that I might be able to do something a little more important, perhaps. If I just used what I learned, if I applied myself correctly, and I wanted to serve people. And so here I stand before you as governor of the state of Mississippi today because I had others believe that I could rise above my own low expectations. That's what parents do. I had a desire to achieve great things, not to be great. See, there's a difference. There are a lot of people that want to be great, and sometimes they get there through different paths, but the desire to achieve great things, like Dr. Hannah Gay, those Mississippians that have done remarkable things with their careers. So decide to do something great. Jim Barksdale is a friend of mine. I don't know if any of you have heard Jim Barksdale, but he helped me do something. He helped run the Mississippi Department of Economic Development when we first got started here in Mississippi and I first became governor. Jim helped start a couple of companies. One was a little delivery company. They had this idea that they might be able to deliver packages. He and a guy named Fred Smith got started, and it's called FedEx. Y'all may have heard of it. Jim Barksdale's a Mississippian. And then he sold that and bought a little technology company, and I remember talking to Jim about, why on earth would you leave FedEx? You were their CFO. He said, well, I love this technology. It was early 80s. I wanted to get it started. It worked out pretty good. It became Netscape. Yeah. Jim Barksdale understood that he could do great things and not worry about being great. Know your priorities. When I was a young man here at the University of Southern Mississippi, there was a football player named Gale Sayers. Some of you may remember him. He was one of the best running backs ever, Chicago Bears. Gale Sayers wrote a book called I Am Third. He said, it's my faith and my family and my career. You see, he had seen professional football players destroy their lives because they put their career first. All they ever wanted to do was to be on that field, and they lost their faith and lost their family. So Gale Sayers says, I am third. Make sure that you never lose those priorities, no matter where you go. Once you lose the idea that faith comes first, and then your family, and then your own self-interest, keep those in order, and you will succeed. Have a sense of urgency. Now, we use that around my office a lot. You know, we could have sat back a few months ago, and we started hearing about Yokohama Tire and that they were looking. At first we heard about them, they were talking about 3,000 counties across America. It would have been very easy for us to say, oh, well, let's just give up. There's no way out of 3,000 counties, every state in the United States, Yokohama Tire is going to come to the state of Mississippi. They've been around 90 years. They have 17,000 employees. They make about $4.5 billion a year. Oh, we just can't do that. No, we got on a plane, went to Japan, to Yokohama. We weren't going to sit around. We believed it was our time and our place. And as you saw just a couple of weeks ago, Yokohama is moving their greatest North American manufacturing facility to Mississippi. A sense of urgency brought them here. Finally, all right, get ready, it's coming. Finally, overcome adversity and failure. We've learned to do that in Mississippi. Since the Civil War, since the Great Flood, since the Great Depression, since the dark days of civil rights struggles, on each time we are struck with a disaster either of our own making or of nature's, we get up and we move forward. Whether it's Katrina or tornadoes or deep water horizon, we continue to rise. We move forward. We fight, we struggle, we come together. That's what I would ask you finally, is make sure that we all come together in one Mississippi, one great, bold state that is intended to move ahead. Let us make sure that we are there together. Now, it's going to take some courage to do that. It's going to take some opportunities for you to fail, but those come with opportunities to rise again. My favorite president and philosopher was Theodore Roosevelt. T.R. once wrote, "It is not the critic who counts, and surely they are out there. It is not the man who points out how the strong man stumbled or how the doer of good deeds could have done them better. No, the credit belongs to the man, or I will say today, the woman who's in the arena, whose face is marred with dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly, who errs and comes up short again and again, who knows the great enthusiasms, the great devotions, who spends himself in a worthy cause. Because if he fails, he does so while daring greatly, so that his place or her place shall never be among those cold and timid souls that know neither victory nor defeat." Cold and timid souls will not be successful where we are going. You see, if we are cold and timid, we would stay down when disaster strikes. We would not overcome the terrible tragedies that have occurred in our state. But we rise. We stay in the arena. We join together, and we have been victorious. You have accomplished great things today. Together, we can continue to move this state forward and to make Mississippi the place that we will all be proud to say is our home. Southern Miss alumni, let us all rise together. Thank you, and God bless you.
Thank you, Governor, for that message. I now invite Dr. Fred Drews, President of the USM Foundation, and Mr. Dale Scherer, President of the Southern Miss Alumni Association, to the podium.
Thank you, Dr. Bennett. Governor Bryant, on behalf of the University of Southern Mississippi Alumni Association and the University of Southern Mississippi Foundation, Dr. Drews and I would like to present you with this gift as a token of our appreciation for your participation in today's ceremony. This framed photograph of the Lucas Administration Building represents a campus icon here at the University of Southern Mississippi. We hope that you will be able to display this in your office. It is a true honor to have you here visiting the Southern Miss campus and being a part of this commencement ceremony today.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to see so many family groups here at commencement, and we understand that you are very proud of your own graduate. May I request that we reserve our applause and all other forms of recognition until all diplomas have been awarded in each degree category, and then we will all give a hearty applause. Your cooperation will ensure that everyone can hear the names of all of our graduates, and of course, it will prevent the ceremony from being unnecessarily long. Thank you for giving attention to this request, and at this time, I ask our provost, Dr. Dennis Wiesenberg, to come forward.
Will the candidate for the Doctor of Martial Musical Arts degree please stand? President Bennett, this candidate has been approved for graduation by his dean and faculty. I recommend that you confer upon him the degree of Doctor of Musical Arts.
Provost Wiesenberg, on your recommendation, with the approval of the faculty and by virtue of the authority vested in me as president of the University of Southern Mississippi, I confer upon this candidate the degree of Doctor of Musical Arts with all of the rights and privileges thereto appertaining.
You may be seated. Now, will the candidates for the Doctor of Philosophy degree please stand? President Bennett, these candidates have been approved for graduation by their deans and faculty. I recommend that you confer upon them the degree of Doctor of Philosophy.
Provost Wiesenberg, upon your recommendation, with the approval of the faculty and by the virtue of the authority vested in me as president of the University of Southern Mississippi, I confer upon these candidates the degree of Doctor of Philosophy with all of the rights and privileges thereto appertaining.
You may be seated. Will the candidate for the Doctor of Nursing Practice degree please stand? President Bennett, this candidate has been approved for graduation by her dean and faculty. I recommend that you confer upon her the degree of Doctor of Nursing Practice.
Provost Wiesenberg, upon your recommendation, with the approval of the faculty and by virtue of the authority vested in me as president of the University of Southern Mississippi, I confer upon this candidate the degree of Doctor of Nursing Practice with all of the rights and privileges thereto appertaining.
Will all of the doctoral candidates and their major professors rise and come forward for the hooding and awarding of diplomas? Jason Eugene Mathena, Dr. Heidi Lucas will hood. Katrina Wilson Burt, Dr. Kim M. LaDuff will hood. Dennis Blair Conklin II, Dr. William K. Scarborough will hood. Davida Lashandra Crosley, Dr. Glenmore Shearer will hood. Margaret Susan DeVries, Dr. Jody M. Jawar will hood. Angela Dudley Bruni, Dr. Sherry S. Heron Will Hood. John Carlos Parr, Dr. Sherry S. Heron Will Hood. Christopher John Flood, Dr. R.D. Ellender Will Hood. Catherine Leah Frank, Dr. Jeffrey S. Wiggins Will Hood. Sherry Lynn Lewinsky, Dr. Frank R. Moore Will Hood. James Robert Johnson, Dr. William W. Johnson Will Hood. Wesley Thomas Joyner, Dr. Kyle F. Zellner Will Hood. Michael Lewis King, Dr. Wendy Atkins Sayer Will Hood. Shaynon Coe, Dr. Sarah E. Morgan Will Hood. Lee Clayton Paisley, Dr. Sarah E. Morgan Will Hood. Nita Aurora McGee Cornelius, Dr. Sheila A. Davis Will Hood. Jill Deanne Maru, Dr. Christy L. Halverson Will Hood. Olivia Devon McNair, Dr. Daniel A. Savin Will Hood. Jacob Griffin Ray, Dr. Daniel A. Savin Will Hood. Lauren Dale Ottinger, Dr. Linda Pierce Allen Will Hood. Heather Marie Pearson, Dr. William L. Jarrett Will Hood. Peggy Melissa Price, Dr. Angela S. Ball Will Hood. Sarah Michelle Wynn, Dr. Angela S. Ball Will Hood. Reginald Quinn, Dr. Sherry S. Heron will hood. Kelly Elizabeth Rouse, Dr. Sherry S. Heron will hood. Joanna Lynn Singletary, Dr. Sherry S. Heron will hood. Judith Penelope Roberts, Dr. Faye Shua will hood. Denise Renee Runnels, Dr. Dia L. Ali will hood. Bradley James Sparks, Dr. Derek L. Patton will hood. Paul Edgerton Stafford, Dr. John C. Meyer will hood. Crystal Regina Threadgill, Dr. Janie Butts will hood. Anthony Lynn Witcher, Dr. Kenneth J. Curry will hood. Josefina Inoturin Alejandro, Dr. Elizabeth M. Harrison will hood. Please join me in congratulating all of our doctoral graduates. Will the candidates for the master's degree please stand? President Bennett, these candidates have been approved for graduation by their deans and faculty. I recommend that you confer upon them the master's degree.
Provost Wiesenberg, on your recommendation, with the approval of the faculty, and by virtue of the authority invested in me as president of the University of Southern Mississippi, and pending completion of any remaining degree requirements, I confer upon these candidates the master's degree with all of the rights and privileges thereto appertaining.
Will the candidates for the master's degree come forward and receive your diplomas?
Kiona Leesa Anderson. Brian Allen Bailey. Robin Gwendian Bombardi. Felicia Rocha Branch Keys. Kristen Elizabeth Carter. Jesus Castro. William Bernard Chandler III. Jessica Alice Cheeks. Thur Raj Dungal. William Anthony D'Angelo. Patrick Ryan Darby. Sudishna Das. John Andrew Sebastian Fleming. Angela Huang Getz. Ryan Lamar Grissett. Michelle Renee Hammond. John Allen Hankins. Anthony Ramon Hopper. John Roosevelt Hubbard. Holly Reed Hutchinson. Charita Marie James. Joshua Michael Johnson. Matthew James Jungman. Nicole Marie Noer. Ashley Estelle Lord. John Anthony Morgan. Jesse Paul Newt. Courtney Shay Norville. Joyce Paulette Peterson. Vicki Lynn Pickens. Meredith Marie Price. Stephanie Ann Seal. Jeffrey J. Skiff. Ekaterina Stepaniuch. Craig Michael Sumrell. Clayton Anthony Sweet. Emerson Braga de Toledo. Daniel P. Massey.
Please join me in congratulating all of our graduates earning the master's degree.
Provost Wiesenberg will now present the candidates for the baccalaureate degree.
President Bennett, I ask that the deans of the respective colleges present their candidates for the baccalaureate degree. Dean David Davies, Honors College.
Will the candidates from all of the colleges who are graduating with Latin designation to the Honors College please rise and remain standing? Provost Wiesenberg, these students have outstanding academic records. Those graduating with Latin designation have successfully completed a senior thesis and have earned the designation cum laude, magna cum laude, or summa cum laude. Their degrees will be awarded by the college of their major, and I am proud to present them to you. Candidates, please be seated. Lastly, I want to ask Blakely Owens to please stand and be recognized. Blakely Owens had the distinction of carrying the honors banner today because she has earned the highest GPA on the most hours of any Honors College student in this ceremony. Blakely, an English licensure student from Hattiesburg, represents the highest standards both of the Honors College and of the University of Southern Mississippi. Please recognize her and the excellence she represents with your applause.
Dean Stephen Mosier, College of Arts and Letters.
Will the candidates for the bachelor's degree in the College of Arts and Letters please rise and remain standing? Provost Wiesenberg, these candidates have been approved for graduation by the faculty in the College of Arts and Letters. They are ready to have their degrees conferred pending completion of all degree requirements. Candidates, you may be seated.
Dean Catherine Nugent, College of Nursing.
Will the candidates for the bachelor's degree in the College of Nursing please rise and remain standing? Ready to have their degrees conferred pending completion of all degree requirements. Candidates, you may be seated.
Dean Joe Whitehead, College of Science and Technology.
Will the candidates for the bachelor's degree in the College of Science and Technology please rise and remain standing? Provost Wiesenberg, these candidates have been approved for graduation by the faculty in the College of Science and Technology. They're ready to have the degrees conferred pending completion of all degree requirements. Candidates, you may be seated.
Will all the candidates for the baccalaureate degree please stand? President Bennett, these candidates have been approved for graduation by their deans and faculties, and I recommend that you confer their degrees.
Provost Wiesenberg, on your recommendation, with the approval of the faculty and by virtue of the authority vested in me as president of the University of Southern Mississippi, and pending completion of any remaining degree requirements, I confer upon these candidates their respective bachelor's degree with all of the rights and privileges thereto appertaining.
Students, please come forward to receive your diplomas.
The following candidates will receive a bachelor's degree from the College of Arts and Letters. Jeffrey Dwight Thomas Runnels. Christopher Michael Nassais, cum laude. Jeffrey Keegan Hager, magna cum laude. Austin Burnett Jackson, honors. Claire Elizabeth Delaney, highest honors. Adrian Elizabeth McDill, highest honors. James Parker Dendy, honors. Hannah Elizabeth Pickard, highest honors. Anna Lee Todd, summa cum laude. Lacey Marie Carr, highest honors. Taylor Michelle Dornier, highest honors. Kristen Lynn Walker, summa cum laude. Kelsey Mitchell Hunt, honors. Justin Drury Hasley, honors. Henry Bugard Shepherd III, summa cum laude. Matthew Thomas Kraft, honors. Victoria G. Mooney, highest honors. Nicole E. McGee, highest honors. Marcus G. Brown, honors. Lisa M. Gurley, honors. Gina Lalani Ventura, cum laude. Timothy Joseph Robert Landry, highest honors. Samantha Danielle Rayborn, summa cum laude. Sarah Jean Bell, honors. Jasmine Elizabeth Butler, summa cum laude. Rachel Danielle Masters, summa cum laude. Chelsea Lauren Fenton, highest honors. Brianne Elizabeth Saliba, highest honors. Indira Del Carmen Baptista Perez, honors. Ali Rebecca Solomon, summa cum laude. Jordan Michelle Tinon, magnum cum laude. Heather Victoria Butler, honors. Kelly Ann Price, highest honors. Melissa M. McCraw, magnum cum laude. Stacy Brianna Harris, highest honors. Scarlett Amber Jones, summa cum laude. Jasmine Irene Reedham, cum laude. Micah Jade Coleman, honors. Aubrey Ann Gaines, honors. Thomas C. Barrett Gray, honors. Andrika P. Hollins, honors. Stephanie Rambo, magnum cum laude. Leslie R. Fagan, honors. Jody Catherine Belais, summa cum laude. Eric S. Nelson, magnum cum laude. Brett Michael Rushing, magna cum laude. Blakely Joy Owens, summa cum laude. Keisha Marie Dillon. Kimberly Michelle Bailey. Cassidy R. Bush. Scott Huntel Millett, honors. Austin Earl Gilbert. Jordan Evan Garrett. Joseph Richie Azell. Peter Ryan Baim. Rachel Ashley Beach. Jordan Christopher Dotrieve. Alicia N. Walters, honors. Antonio Evans. Bianca C. Taylor. Walanta Timone Brown. Roderick Terrell Blackman. Nathan Mark Anderson. Brandy Edick. Michael A. Dendy. Elizabeth Michelle Noose, honors. April R. Allen. Mary Elizabeth Davis. Veronica Dominach. Annette Marie Harvison. Megan Nicole Givens. Shay Elizabeth Hammonds. Rachel L. Rogers, honors. Teresa Johnson, honors. Hannah Bree Jones, honors. Jared Allen Carlson. Michael Frederick Booty. Jana Nicole Edwards. Brooke Ashley Wickstrom, honors. Jordan Andrew Fiala. Catherine Colby Cartwright. Jessica Renee Fudge. Lauren Michelle Burke. Amanda Megan Deese. Lloyd Barrett Negus. Aisha Samara Carson. Robert Paul Gates. Katie L. Dalkus. Rebecca Leanne Bourne. Haley Catherine Bush. Ariel Aubrey Edwards. Ashley Ann Johnson Honors. Jill Nicole Johnson Honors. Zachary Sean Caitlin. Jonathan Lee Kane, magna cum laude. Nancy Elaine Perry. Herman Emmanuel Hall, Jr. Kyle Anthony Moldlin. Natalie Jordan Ullman. Karen Jones. Kiara Janae Cheney. Alexandria Sinclair Harrington. Bianca J. Knight. Vu Huang Nguyen. Andre Morris. Max Vance Palmer. Patrick Charles Mart. Mitzi Diane Hudson. Robert Reed Grissett III. Caitlin Mackenzie Hannock. Whitney D. Harvey. Aaron M. LaFrance. Kolia Sade Hall. Caitlin Marie Nettles. Vanessa Jean Henson. Corey Andrew Gunkel. Mariah Sinead Morgan. Amanda Rose Christensen Green. Jennifer Hollifield Lowe. Erin Genevieve Lowry. Tandra Rennell Patterson. Kristen Hannah Meeks. Taylor R. Myers. Molly Caitlin Grant. Rachel Samantha Krempa. Christiane Leanne Masters Pate. Tina Louise McClendon. Megan Deandra Morris. Alexandra M. Parker. Florine Jeanette Jacobs. Ashley Elizabeth Jones. Anthony Jared Henderson. Charmaine Dion Hoskins. Kelsey Cortez Haggard. Kenneth Laverne McLaurin. LaRaven Danielle Love. Brad Jerome Kirkham. Daniel James Overstreet. Lauren Ashley May. Mary Margaret Halford. Andrew T. Hill. Brennan J. Walters. Alexia Marie Warmoth. Asha Dion Staples. Christopher A. Warshauer. Shirlane Danielle Tony. Jeremy Detrell Skipper. Jerry Owain Walker. Deandra Janae Everett Price. Tyler Haynes Stribling. Javeria A. Shepherd. Nicholas Hunter Wyrick. Nicholas Evan Thomas Jr. Kelsey Marie Kantz. Lindsay Marie Schwarner. Ashley A. Tabor. Eric Julian Weeks. Judith Loring Tharp. Ashley Nicole Jones. T. Willis. Georgia Ray Rainier. Christopher Lee Stewart. Catherine Joy Sheridan. Samantha Christine Ziegler. Denise Michelle Smith. Anna Rebecca Spears. Edward Earl Ruffin. Danetta Alicia Winters. Corey Ethan Stapp. Matthew B. Strickland. Emily Ann Riggs. Laura Michelle Polk. Timothy Valente Wells. Tyler Charles Turner. Darius Walker. Savannah Jade Smith. Abrianne Mia Chenal. William M. Smith. Tyronica D. Taylor. Christopher Armand Thompson. Jacqueline Denise Roberts. Damian Vashun Wiseman. Zachary L. Watson. Alicia Carmacho White. Charles Chase Robbins. Brandy Vaughn Sellers. Tracy Marquez Lampley. Clifford Johnson. Dwayne J. Davis. Hillary Leanne Fairburn, honors. Ashley Elizabeth Mell. Kelly Elaine Grantham. Maria Frances Vaughn. Sarah Lynn Sims Bass. Lee Andrew Brooks. Vendetta Marie Tardy. Rebecca Ann Ubehagen. Kristen Elizabeth Rizzuto, magnum cum laude. Megan Nicole Norwood. Carla S. Funches. Justin Quincy Lenton. Jeremiah Deshaun Lanier. Jeremy Jerron Black. Tamela Danielle Johnson. Taneka Carey. Anse Silmina. Elizabeth Harris Fisher, highest honors. Gordon Keith Brady. Patrick Joseph Holmes. Kendrick S. Lewis, Second Lieutenant, Army. Mary Catherine Price. Haley Brennan Ivy. Kelly Elizabeth Gutterman Honors. Joshua Henderson. William Frederick Gilmore. Demron Mandela Mingo. John Demetrius Davis. Edward Gordon Covington IV. Zachary Harrison. Ashton Johnson. Leslie Elizabeth Kirk, summa cum laude. Kayla Leslie Goodman. Lindsay Danielle Stubbs. Jessalyn Lee Roselle. Merwin B. Moore IV. Mitchell James Rock. Catherine Lindsay Viator. Kiera D'Amber Thomas. Shonda Renee Sweeney. Rachel Caroline Thomas cum laude. Christopher Allen Demert. Sharika J. Thornton. Scott L. Russell. William Thomas Plummer III Honors. Claire Catherine Kunz. Catherine L. Least. Emma Marie Burleson Honors. Kristen M. Davis. Dyron Joseph Henry White. Martez Durrell Thompson. Kelton Norris. Guilherme Enrat Ziles. Barbara Rejane McMillan. LaTerrence Eduardo Varnado, magnum cum laude. Lindsay Elizabeth Daniels, highest honors. Carl Jonathan Tischer. Liliana K. Devenu, summa cum laude. Tamara K. Galtney. Caitlin Morris Seal, magna cum laude. Cody Christopher Roth, honors. Terry Cortez Reed. Alan Jamal Young. Lemon Franklin Sullivan. Lindsay Leanne Johnson. Tiffany Danelle Davis. Cody T. Castle. Gilbert Reagan Daniels. Danielle Deborah McNeil. Daniel Frederick Case. Zachary L. Wally. Patrick Scott Hand Honors. John Hunter Womble Honors. Alexandra Taylor Geiger Highest Honors. Daryl Leon Robinson. Marsal Antonio Robinson. Khalid Wilson. Daron Kadeem Wilson. Justin Blake Thames. John Thomas Martin. Gabrielle Nicole Austin. Rashard McGill. Jonathan C. Mills. Aaron L. Manning, summa cum laude. Nathan Allen Hare. Micah Petrie. Nathan Scott Spears. Brennan Mark Royable. Samantha J. Walker. John Michael Ridgway. The following candidates will receive a bachelor's degree from the College of Nursing. Winona Coker. Robert Leon Jones, highest honors. John Coleman Causey. Kirsten Nicole Keller, magna cum laude. Benjamin Franklin Hollywood. Crystal Jade Sampin McKee, honors. Brian E. Green. Ariel Clarice Hightower. Adriana Lamaya Stokes. Lakeisha LaShawn Alexander. Jason Brian Copeland. Amanda Rose Hubner. Jennifer Nicole Bourgeois. Nikki Elizabeth Rilan, summa cum laude. Stephanie K. Wu, honors. Margot Elise Wilson, highest honors. Jacob Wayne Hickson, highest honors. Alexandria Noelle Edwards, honors. Kathleen Emma O'Hear, honors. Consuela Ben. Alexis Ray Hauptmann, honors. Nicole Jones Moore, honors. Kelsey Ann Cannon. Arlechi B. Cochran. Candace Lee Laird, honors. Evelyn Elise Cook. Shelby Lynn Hardy. Tanya Renee Carroll. Brian Madison Heyman. Sarah Marie Heyman. Kayla Renee Hollifield. Robin Eileen Smith, summa cum laude. Anna Carmen DiRiamo. Ashley Michelle Sackman, honors. Rebecca Amy Frey, honors. Corey Lyle Gembrell, honors. Marshall Lee House. Kristen Lee Russell. Tiffany D. Sullivan. Crystal Nicole Stockton. Ashley Nicole Stubblefield. Melissa Erin Merrill. Britt Austin Penny. Amanda Lover Jones. April Benet Hughes. Haley M. McCardle. Carly Marie Celez. Kelly Marie Walker. Shambra P. Ratliff. Lakeisha Monet King. Regina Lynn Smith. Ashlyn Nell Martin. Courtney Lee Matthews. Kara Lynn Scott. Carrie Ann Leach. Lauren Rebecca Scroggs. Allison Christine Monk. William Parker Lichlitter. Christopher J. Robinson. Stephanie R. Jones. Marley Laura Moorhead. Amanda Sue Catherine Perkins. Carly Ann Price. Jamie Diane Miller. Tyler Kirsten Williams. The following candidates will receive a bachelor's degree from the College of Science and Technology. Emily Frances Estes Buston, summa cum laude. Valerie Hales. Zaniah R. Fox. Daniel Emil Bronner Honors. Rachel Elizabeth Holman Honors. Sarah Suzanne Ansardi. Avery Jane Farish. Nikita Sherelle McMillan. Rashonda D. Jones Gavin. Janice M. Fletcher. Matthew Jarrett Eller. Matthew Tyler Griffing. James B. Alford. Virginia E. Calloway Jones. Andrew Wallace Urbanich. Daniel Aaron Rosenblum. Melody Dolores Johnson. Donovan Camrick McLaurin, magna cum laude. Reggie Harkey. Elizabeth Armijo Rothwell. Savannah Ann Michelson, magna cum laude. Morgan C. Woodrow, summa cum laude. Kylie Frances Fuzand, summa cum laude. Kelly Renee McLeod, magna cum laude. Danielle Jordan Williamson, summa cum laude. Reem Amr Dawood, cum laude. Sydney Lynn McClendon, summa cum laude. John Caleb Gren, summa cum laude. Jaquela Marie Harrell, summa cum laude. Christy Annette Jenkins. Vicki Ann Taggart. Megan Elizabeth Perkins. Richard T. Skripek. Angelica Veronica Taylor. Talitha Dion Jones Winston. Daniel Nelson Warner. Andre Keel Hicks. Keturah Johnson. Sarah Elizabeth Babin, summa cum laude. John Price Wallace. Broderick Ladontre Ruffin. Joseph Dean Sochet. summa cum laude. Kirsty Charday Potts. Albert Joseph Noser Jr., magnum cum laude. Daniel Oliver MacArthur, magnum cum laude. Erica Faith Bloor, magnum cum laude. Amy Marie Kern, summa cum laude. Kirsten Elizabeth Lapiod, magnum cum laude. Colleen Allison Gregg, summa cum laude. Jessica A. Jelinski, summa cum laude. Jessica Diane Hill, summa cum laude. Amanda Julia Cooley, summa cum laude. Olivia Gail Gibson, magna cum laude. Kaylee Michelle Gentry, cum laude. Brandon Lyle Wolf, summa cum laude. Kareem Javert Pereira Diaz, magnum cum laude. Howard Joseph Moore. Anthony Michael Flyer, highest honors. Jordan Glenn Moore, highest honors. Travis L. Thornell, highest honors. Charles Patrick Easterling, honors. Daniel Austin Hinton, honors. Jack Thon Lee, honors. Lizzie Monette Anderson. Christine Louise Ams, cum laude. Lauren L. Hilton, honors. Kristen Elizabeth Davis, highest honors. Bailey Diana Volking, highest honors. Amanda K. Monk Griffin, honors. Christina M. Johnson, highest honors. Russell Keith Anderson, honors. Chad Joseph Abadi. Francis Marie Askew, honors. Daniel Thomas Miles, honors. Jared Michael Kinnett, honors. Anna Elizabeth Williams, cum laude. Erica Alyssa Ware, highest honors. Judith Marie Pessoa Rushikagan, highest honors. Jody Marie Donlin, honors. Susan E. Phillips, highest honors. Amber Ray Butler, honors. Audrey Elizabeth Suley, highest honors. Cassie Michelle Brown, honors. Blaine Alexis Myers, highest honors. Whitney Marie Spieler. Wade J. Ladner, honors. Caroline Elizabeth McCall, highest honors. Grace P. Anderson. Eric Lindell Mathis. Christopher J. Palmisano, honors. Travis Glenn Ard. Hannah Faith Barrett, honors. Sydney J. Goutreau, honors. Elise Ellen Willoughby, honors. Stephen Jeffrey Kirkup, cum laude. Jonathan Austin Andres. Jessica Rose Pinella, highest honors. Abby DeSell, honors. Bethany M. Finger, Abdul Hadi. Justin Morell Allen. Rhea Alitru Ashford. Michael Justin Armstrong. Robert Greg Husley, honors. Thomas Shane Cooper, honors. Adam F. Mann, highest honors. Chelsea Griffin. John W. Davenport. Chance Level Bird. Logan F. Hale. Donathan Lee Fortner. Michael Lewis Brown Jr. Weston Smith Harwell. Bradley Lynn Evans. Leanne Teresa Daniels. Zachary Scott Butler. Carmen Danielle Hall. Andrew J. Heaton. Mark Eugene Ekman. John W. Hathorn. Latina Janae Dickerson, second lieutenant. Abraham J. Dabbitt. Stephanie Nikita Ellis. James Kelly Cook, Jr. Catherine Grace Higgs. Joe Teresa Burrell. Slayton Wardlaw Hazard Daniel. Nikisha Patrice Green. Melanie Ann Ferguson. Malia D. Carlisle. Jamie D. Gibbs. Pedro D. Clay. Samantha Renee Bosca. Kristen Victoria Greer. John Michael Connor. Jeremy Fortenberry. Stephanie Brooke Dearman. Tyler Mark Barham. Veronica Latasha Goller. Dexter Lynn Greenwald. Robert Austin Bewley. Melissa Danielle Covington. Clint Owens Cotton. Richard Carl Etheridge. David E. Harrington. Samantha Jean Whitehead. Kira Dawn Fargo. Chantel Higgs. Kimberly Denise Hampton. Brianna Patrice Barnett. Jasmine Shanta Barnett. Ashley Monique Fields. Richard David Collins. Shamika Monique Curry. Robinique Lestara Hampton. Joshua Britton Peters. Dustin J. Malley. Gordon Petit. Deandra Len Reddick. LaQuindalyn Marquia Holmes. Brittany Alexandria Lewis. Kiara Lakeisha Martin. Monica Shadima Igabagwe, Jalisa Aisha Keys, Brittany Nicole Massengill, Christopher Wayne Phillips, Jared Nicholas Mills, Clatterius D. Jefferson, Second Lieutenant, Victor Enrique Ramos, James E. Pittman, Rachel Elizabeth Pace, Stephanie Christine Hopkins, Anthony O'Neill, Alkesh Kumar Patel, Justin A. Lofton, Joseph Ashton Keim, Lauren Elizabeth Liddon, Colton D. Mapp, Rafael Cortez Nix, Damon Cortez McClatchy, David Isaac Landrum, Hunter Williams Montague, Nathan Jones McNair, Kenneth Devon Pittman, Vikas Narendra Patel, Ethan Frederick Theopolis Hoff, Seth Thomas Powell, Michael Patrick O'Neill, Chech Tidian Nidia, Robert Paul Hust, Treasure Renee Lynch, Daniel Chase Horn, Clint Lloyd Moore, Alexandra Nicolette Jeriel, Zachary David Purser, Wesley Gray Pitts, Crystal Lynn Sims, Alexandra Delaney Ware, James Richard Sparks, Kyle Brandon Sterner, Hazel Monique Riley, Nathaniel Ray Satcher, Ashley Deanna Wilson, Lauren Elizabeth Struig, Anna Elizabeth Thomas, Joshua Barrett Sanford, Colton Stephen Seymour, Jasmine Levette Shaw, Antoine Maurice Roberts, Michael Robert Thornton, Devin Alton Sellers, Denal McLean Snyder III, Gerald Rashad Taylor, Courtney Amber Sealer, Taylor Reynolds Wellborn, Amber Sumner Robertson, Jonathan Allen Wilkes, Kelvin Lee Reed, Brandon Gerald Stewman, Olivia Ryan Weeks, Jared A. Traub. Tyler James Tolson. Justin Mitchell Stevenson. DeAndre Adrenan Lynn Baxter. Terrence Maurice Thigpen. Kenevon Romdell Tisdale. Christopher Michael Stanley. Rosella Monique Taylor.
Undergraduates, you have come now to a long-awaited milestone in your lives, the moment when you are no longer students, but graduates of the University of Southern Mississippi. Tradition requires that before graduation, the tassel is worn on the right-hand side of the mortarboard. After graduation, as a symbol of your new status as degree holders, the tassel is worn on the left. Now, will each of you move your tassel from the right to the left? Signifying your status as a baccalaureate degree holder from the University of Southern Mississippi. Congratulations, graduates. Yesterday, some of our finest students were commissioned as officers in the United States Army and United States Air Force. Their names are listed on page 43 in your commencement program. I ask that any newly commissioned officer please stand at this time and receive our congratulations. In the graduating class this afternoon is a young woman who deserves special recognition. Jasmine Butler, would you please come to the stage? Jasmine has served our university with great dedication and dignity during the past year as the president of the Southern Miss Student Government Association. As president of SGA, she served as a member of the Presidential Search Committee, and it has been my privilege to get to know her. Jasmine has a very bright future ahead of her. She is working with distinguished visiting professor Gina Charbonneau, assisting with the Essence Empowerment Experience in New Orleans this summer. Jasmine, please accept this plaque as a token of our appreciation for your service to the University of Southern Mississippi. We didn't just give her that plaque because she helped select me as president. Although she should have gotten that plaque for helping me being selected as president. Thank you, Jasmine. At this time, I'd like to recognize several of our graduates who are McNair Scholars. Their names are also listed on page 43 of your program. As a Ronald McNair Post-Baccalaureate Achievement Program Scholar, these students have completed a rigorous program of academic study, including a thesis and a formal presentation of their research. Would our McNair Scholars please stand at this time and receive our congratulations? Here at Southern Miss, we have a tradition of recognizing our graduates' family members who have provided support to our graduates. I would ask that the parents, the spouses, the grandparents, the brothers, the sisters, the sons and the daughters, the aunts, the uncles, the first, second, third, fourth, fifth cousins removed, the neighbors, the people down the street, the people from Sunday school class, anybody who's had anything in the audience to do with helping these graduates get to this point today, please stand so that we can thank you with our applause. Another tradition here at Southern Miss is that our graduates are given the opportunity to thank our fine faculty and staff. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know that the faculty and staff at the University of Southern Mississippi are truly outstanding. Graduates, you have been taught well, challenged and nurtured, and brought to this defining moment in your lives in great part by this faculty and staff. The faculty is seated behind you and the staff is seated throughout the Coliseum. Graduates, would you please stand and express your respect and gratitude to your Southern Miss teachers and mentors. On behalf of our Alumni Association, I welcome you to the growing group of proud alumni of the University of Southern Mississippi. Your alma mater needs you to join and to remain an active member of our Alumni Association. We need you to help us recruit students, to speak a good word about our university to all state officials, especially the legislature, and as you are able, contribute to our academic and athletic foundations. Stay in touch with us, return for homecoming and other occasions. Let us know about important events in your life. This university community is your family, and each of you can make a difference in the future of Southern Mississippi. Again, congratulations to each of you, the members of the Southern Miss Spring 2013 graduating class. Now, please stand and join in singing of our alma mater, which will be led by Daniel Massey. The words are found on page 49 of your commencement program. After the alma mater, I request that the audience please remain standing, first for the recession of the platform party and the faculty, and then the recession of the graduates. At the conclusion of the ceremony, guests and family members are encouraged to meet your graduates on the first floor of the Payne Center. Thank you for joining us for this important celebration, and thank you for being a part of the University of Southern Mississippi.
And thy praises be. Thank you.